Seuraavat luistelijat edustavat Espanjaa. Next to skate from Spain, Laura Barquero, Marco Sandro.
E soprattutto Mauri che mi guarda dall'Irlanda.
Ah. Maurizio, divertiti! Ricordati i miei consigli. Ed è combattuto, poi sì. Sia quel che sia, ma sì.
The scores for Barker Zamba. Free skating, 124.66. Total competition score, 189.99. Total qualifying third, and season's best. Seuraavana muistelevat edustajan Kanadaa. Next to skate, representing Canada, Vanessa James, Eric Radford.
Thank you. of Nottingham, and his stayed a little bit straighter. And I took it right as I landed, so I can take off with the other one. That's okay, but
that's how?
Yes.
Everything else was like we thought for.
Yeah, exactly. Yes. What did you feel on the last one? Because I really.
It was fine.
Yeah.
It's just my. I just gotta trust it more. And find a way to use my legs.
On the takeoff, a little bit more.
Good outcomes. Listen, do you didn't know that I kicked you or
yeah,
you
I
felt
did.
It?
Oh, that's why I thought you stopped.
I did kick you. I know, I felt it.
Okay.
I thought I kicked your foot.
Yeah.
And then when I was there, that's why I saw all this blood. That's why I asked you when he was looking around the skin and he was like, yes. Maybe he didn't see.
The scores for James Bradford. Free skate, 123.03. And this is new season's best. Total competition score, 190.58. Current ranking, third. Next to skate from Russian Federation, Anastasia Mishina, Alexander Galiano.
Thank you. Да,
да, слегка видно. А я тоже с вращением старался быстрее сделать. И мы на спираль вовремя приехали.
И вовремя было количество дорог.
Да.
Среагировали на вращение.
Сегодня большой.
Да, да. И даже на лапочку.
The score for Mishina Valiant. Free skating 153.37. Total competition score 227.13. Current ranking first. Seuraavana jäällä saapuvat Venäjältä. Next to skate from Russian Federation. Yevgenia Tarasova, Vladimir Morozov.
Thank you.
The scores for Tarasova Morozov. Free skating, 135.39. Total competition score, 213.72. Current ranking, second. Jonka jälkeen jatkamme miesten vapaa-ohjelmalla noin kello 16. This concludes pairs competition. The victory ceremony.